sexting be allowed in movie theaters? Looking to increase the volume of younger adults frequenting the Cineplex, theater execs discussed the possibility of allowing patrons to text on their cell phones during the films. And this discussion caused quite a lively debate. Hey friends, Shandy here. Sony Pictures Entertainment's Jeff Blake kicked off a discussion at a panel about industry issues at the CinemaCon convention in Las Vegas. He mentioned that 20 years ago, younger people would come every week to the theaters. But over the years, teen theater attendance has dropped off. Amy Miles, CEO of Regal Entertainment, which currently does not allow cell phone use in the theater, is considering being more flexible about the rule at some screens that showed 21 Jump Street, saying, "If we had a movie that appealed to a younger demographic, we could test some of these concepts. You basically have to sell your right arm to afford a night at the movies nowadays, and some think the cell phone ban is just another reason why teens aren't buying tickets." IMAX's Greg Foster likes the idea of relaxing the ban on cell phones. In thinking of a 17-year-old son, Foster said, "We want them to pay $12 to $14 to come to an auditorium and watch a movie, but they've become accustomed to controlling their own existence." However, others are not so in favor with the idea of allowing cell phones in the theater. Tim League, CEO of Alamo Drafthouse, a small chain that throws customers out if they talk or text during a film, responded, "Over my dead body will I introduce texting into the movie theater."
Please turn off your cell phones and stop texting or emailing. It's very, very rude and very, very annoying. That's something you do at home, like sex. You don't have it in a public place, right?
What are your thoughts on this? Do smartphone addicts at the movies drive you up the wall? Or do you see it as no big deal? Let us know what you think in the comments below. Till next time, I'm Shandy. Be sure to subscribe to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.